what I have to do to get back what's mine. And that WWE title is mine. I will not stop.
Randy. Don't you get it? You lost, man. No one cares what you have to say.
Who do you think you are? Come down to this ring. Say it to my face, Kofi. Say it to my face. I dare you. Come on.
That is an interesting choice of words, Randy, because I'm already doing that right now.
Kofi, don't you touch my... Get off my car! Don't you touch my car! I will make your life a living hell! I swear to God! Don't you...
You know what I love about these cars, these NASCARs, is the fact that they are so durable. You know what I'm talking about? Let me show you what I'm talking about, man.
Oh no. Ooh, oh my God.
You see what I'm talking about? Not even a scratch. Not even one scratch. I mean, that's gotta be like 300 pounds, right? That's pretty big. And ironically enough, it's the things that are so small that can do so much damage. I don't know, something like a key?
Oh, he's not. Oh.
What the? You see what I'm talking about, Randy? You see? Oh, snap. Is that a bug? Is that a bug on your hood? Is that a bug? Don't worry, what? Randy. I got you, Randy. Hold on, man. Let me see. Oh, there it is. There it is right there. There it is, Randy. There it is. Yes. Oh, man. It looks like I've really screwed up your paint job, man. Let me make it right for you, all right? Let me make it right. Yeah. Randy, if you ask me, I don't think you've ever looked